It's time for Hockey Ultimate Team action. Some terrific players about to skate and shoot beginning now. Team Canada's got the puck, and they get to make the first play. They score! That's a great start at breaking through. 1-0. The Canadians have broken the scoreless tie early. The Canadians with a win at center. Can he beat him here? Terrific breakup of the odd man rush. Moved along and in. Gathered up again by Forsberg. Solid neutralized poke check. Sakic tripped up. That should be a penalty. The Canadians are going to the box for 2 minutes, and the call is tripping. Slovakia's power play will have its first chance of the game.
Always important to win the special teams battle, or at the very least, come out even.
2 minutes, 11 seconds.
Shoots one. Grabbed. Washington's along the wing at center ice. Shot on. Save! He just stopped one of the best. Shot, score! That's how a power play should work. A little over 3 minutes have passed. We are at one goal apiece. The Canadians control at center ice. Whistle blown for an offside. They've won the faceoff. Maybe can change the tide at center ice. Moving it to Kucherov. Cut off that pass in the neutral zone. Washington's got it in their own end. Can start the attack going in the zone. Brings a shot. Shoots one. Made the save. Back in his own end and in trouble. The Canadians skated up on the side. Cuts off the passing lane in the defensive zone. Snapping a pass to Peter Forsberg. Good, solid defense there. Advanced by the skate. A shot. They score! Joe Sakic! Washington's ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play. But getting one and breaking the tie was huge. And he steps across the line. Team Canada's on the move, hoping to wheel it up the wing. Takes that pass up the boards. Free puck off a defender there. Scooped up by Forsberg. Slovakia's recoiling back in the defensive zone. That's a free puck thanks to the play by Doughty. Let's it go. Oh, a close call there.
There's not really much place to go with the shot. He's trying to be perfect. He misses, and the puck rings around the boards.
Slovakia's in their own end, setting things up. Outstanding body contact.
Matthews with the big hit. The bench jumps to their feet. Anytime a skilled guy makes a hit like that, the bench gets stirred up.
Whistle is blown. Penalty call. Guilty party departs. Madonna's going to the box. It's a tripping minor. The Canadians are going on their first power play opportunity of the game.
You can turn the tide of a game on a power play, whether you score or not, by getting shots, by getting traffic, and by keeping the puck in the offensive zone. If you chase it up and down the ice all the time, nothing gets accomplished.
May not have been intentional, but he got it anyway. In front, he scores! The Canadians win that neutral zone faceoff. Steps across that line. Outmaneuvers his man in the zone. Just couldn't make it. And he picks it up. Caroms it on to Riley. Looking from the corner. Sends to the point. right along the blue line. Cranks the blast. Scores! The Canadians now have a one-goal lead in the first period. Perhaps they can build on this and carry something sizable to the dressing room. Canada's got that neutral zone faceoff. Enormous hit. He's crushed.
What a great hit. In the open ice, you're really sending a jolt if you catch somebody like that.
Goalie's one of the six guys on the ice. He can pass. He did that. Good standing poke check. Gets a little drop off from the goalie here. Leads that charge into the zone. That puck's loose because of the defense. Back on his stick. Tripped up on the play, and there will be a penalty. The Canadians suffer a tripping call. Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play.
So much of a power play is confidence. When you have a little success, you feel like you can do it again. That's what they should feel after they've already pocketed one power play goal.
Smart recovery by Patrick Kane. Around the 20th minute of this period. Gotta clear it here.
Last minute of play.
Canada's in control as they travel up the wing. Chooses the corner for this. To the point it comes. Got it! Nice! Puck is thrown to Madonna. Delayed penalty call. Possession up for grabs. When it's touched, we'll get the call. The Canadians get a minor for interference. It is a 5-on-3 for a brief time, but still a two-man advantage, and the faceoff will start it off.
One of the biggest mistakes a 5-on-3 power play makes is they're looking for the perfect shot. The more you shoot it, the more you move the penalty killers around and you start to tire them out.
Team Canada has still got more penalty time to kill off. Washington's in their own end, lugging it along. Let's it go. Handled with the stick. Pitching this one to Besser. Steps in from the neutral zone. What a tremendous hit.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
That was a big hit.
Doughty's going to have to pick himself up after that one. He got steamrolled. They've clearly got the target on him.
A shot. Score! What a power play these guys have. Washington's got the game even, and it's still early. And the faceoff's won.
Score on the power play by number 9.
Tries to get it on net, and a save. Pass comes to him from the crease. Slovakia's along the wing at center ice. A shot. He scores! Washington's gotten a one-goal lead and lots of time left in the game. We're still in period number 2. Team Canada's got another face-off win.
Number 86, Nikita Kucherov.
Flings it. Outstanding work with the glove.
And by number 20, Ryan Suter. Time of the goal.
Washington's leaving its own end. Gathered up again by Mike Modano. Got that one ahead at center ice. Takes that pass from the other point man. Takes his pass from the goalie. Good stick work, and for that reason, it's a chance for the offense. Good job done with the stick. Way to break up that play. Slovakia setting things up in the defensive zone.
Coaches hate these types of games because they can't get them back under control. There are chances and goals at both ends of the ice, and it's been that way all game long.
The Canadians are driving it from the wing. Score! And the game is even. A little under 8 minutes have transpired here in the second. It's a good game if you're not a goalie. It's 4-4.
Scored by number 86, Nikita.
The Canadians are skating it up in neutral ice.
Good poke check by Peter Forsberg. Skill play by Sacking. Shot. He scores! Washington's broken the tie and gotten back ahead, and we're still in the second period. Should be fun just to get to the end of this one. The faceoff, the tie-up, and a solid job from the winger there. Little pass from his goalie here. Team Canada's lugging it along in their own end.
9 minutes, 24 seconds.
Head up as he carries it up the wing. And that is an offside. It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession. Takes the puck away.
Slovakia has forced another turnover in this very close game.
From the slot, wrister. He missed the net.
You don't get to shoot the puck very often from that spot on the ice. You have to hit the net and challenge the goaltender.
Walking a thin line near the border there. A shot. Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody. Now it's directed to Sacking. Good defensive play, hand to eye and center ice. Tremendous hit.
I like that he's trying to create space by throwing the body around. This is a way to change momentum in a hockey game.
Gives it over to the point. Kucherov's tripped and a penalty should be coming. Bumped off. And the change is made. The goalie's at the bench. Extra man on in this delayed call. Forsberg's going to the box and the call is tripping. The Canadians get another opportunity on the power play. They have connected once already.
Washington
clean win on the draw. Puck free, roadblock by Joe Sacking.
Line of the penalty. 15 minutes, 12 seconds.
Long lead pass to Suter. Passing one off now to Spezza. Hits to the crease. The Canadians skated up on the side. Nice stand-up poke check there. Washington's back in his own end, trying to work forward. Stolen at center ice. Washington's in their own end, setting things up. It'll come free, but not without a lot of work. To Suter. A superb hit. A great hockey play there. And now we get the stoppage of play in the penalty call. Whistle blown. Power play is history. Peter Forsberg's going to the box. A player hit the ice, and the call on them is tripping. Swept aside.
16 minutes, 59 seconds.
The Canadians in their own end controlling play now. Washington's going back further to get restarted on this man advantage. Good place to shoot from. Save. This is a tough one to work with. Locks loose. The roadblock got in the way. Propelled to Landeskog. That move not too slick there. Pass attempt to Kane. Oh, look at this. He's alone. Can they catch him? Terrific. Score! It's another power play goal. Washington's got a late second period lead, and it's two goals now. Can it become three on this next faceoff? They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Let's it go. Save. Rounded again. Ah, that's a good quick poke check there. He got iron with that one.
The whole bench, you can almost hear them groan as this puck hits the pipe and deflects away.
Wow, look at him. He's got a long way to go. Does he have enough gas? Two periods are in the books here. And the books could very well have some perspiration stains on them by now because these teams have worked pretty hard. But still, a third period is ahead.
Hey, fans, don't forget to find those draw boxes throughout the arena for our signed jersey, which we will give away.
Period number three is underway. A ton of scoring in this game. Wouldn't it be odd if the goalie has to be pulled? After so many goals have been yielded, but it might happen. Loose puck, the defense got in the way there. Washington's moving it up the wing.
Skilled play by Forsberg. Important interception there. Looking to Forsberg. Gathered up again by Drew Doughty. Trying to go to Forsberg. And he's tripped, and there'll be a penalty. And now, after that period of time, we get the whistle and the penalty call. Forsberg's headed to the penalty box, a minor for tripping.
You can just see the confidence when a team is lightning-like on the power play, and this one is, they get another chance beginning now.
I was going to say, I don't know what he's thinking there, but the answer is he's not. That's another penalty that he's taken.
The battle for possession continues. Muscled long to Roenick. Puck came back to center ice, and so everything slows down for just a bit.
Directing that one to Kane. Pitching it to Kucherov.
Good solid defensive play there. Sensational stick lift and steal. Saved his team. Slovakia's power play has ended here. A wonderful percentage tonight, but this one will bring it down. Waffle boarded. Washington's lugged it back into their own end. Moving it to Mike Modano. Shoots. Outstanding save. Difficult opportunity.
Equal to the challenge. Nice stop.
Smart recovery by Ryan Suter. Played towards the corner by Modano. Takes it right back. Holds in the corner. Solid work there by Mike Modano. The Canadians in possession as they travel in their own end. Carries it on in from center. And the puck goes back out to center ice, and so everything will have to get reset. Up to the point. Back and forth they go between the points. Window was open, he missed the curtain. Did not get anything of it. This scrum will end soon. Hope checked away by Doughty.
If we had games like this more often, nobody would be talking about how difficult it is.
Score! A great goal for Canada! The Canadians are now back to within one with the scoring of that goal. And there's plenty of time for one more goal in the third. And they've taken that faceoff between the blue lines and won it. Washington's carrying it in the defensive zone. Driving in from no man's land. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. Snapping a pass to Forsberg. Strong, slippery move. And there's a delayed penalty call. And the goalie to the bench, the extra man's on. Very important time to have a minor penalty call. And so special teams become important. Team Canada's power play has been strong. They have connected once. Let's see if they can make it twice on this power play.
Penalty to number 19.
Ricochets it on to Scheifele. Missed all of it. Tremendous job done defensively there with a poke check. Washington's looking to head man up the wing. Takes it up that side. Pass off the woodwork to Spezza. Oh, and it's a penalty coming. The parade to the penalty box means a parade of special teams from the benches. Both teams are short a man, more real estate per guy.
With both teams a man short, they get ready to face off here. The face-off's key because if you can win it, you've got possession. It's really tough for the defending team to get it back quickly.
Fantastic poke check by Fowler. Able to get behind the net. And the players collide in open ice.
Well, that's a good open ice hit right there. You catch him with his head down just for an instant. You close the gap and finish the check.
On to Sakic.
He works it along with a pass off the boards. Cuts the pass.
Washington's forced another turnover in this very close game.
The Canadians carrying on in their own end. Canada's been faced with pressure, but they responded. They killed off the penalty. A long game, and the clock bleeds down to the final minute of regulation. Washington's organizing back in the defensive zone. To the safety of the net while his team makes changes. He goes back into his own end. Puck is thrown to Peter Forsberg. Pitching this one to Mike Modano. Nicely received at the point. A howitzer. Saved there. Caught loose. Strong defensive play by Joe Sakic. Collected by Fowler. Now it's directed to Forsberg. He's got that pass at the point. Great defense. Picked up by the defense. That puck is loose. A good defensive play. Breakaway. He scores. Forsberg.
Scouting report